Mr. Kevin Wall from Leon County. I want to call up the next two speakers, Ernest Fulmer and Mary Lee Mollett. If you would please come forward.
First of all, I want to thank Greg and Jason for having four people that's here, of course. I agree with the gentleman from Madison County, who just talked about that economic impact. We grew up and lived in Madison County, I've worked across the town my entire life. This road needs to be looked at. There's people moving from the state of Florida, the economic driver of Madison County, Leon County, Gilchrist County, Citrus County, Taylor County, Madison County. We need to think about what's good for our kids in the next 25 or 50 years. What's good for the growth of these communities, what can help our kids stay in these local communities grow, businesses grow, and create jobs for our kids. I think that's what a lot of people are talking about. What's good for the next generation of 25 or 50 years to keep kids in Florida and these local communities where they don't leave in this community drive. Thank y'all for your time.
Our next is Ernest Fulmer from Jefferson County.
Thank you. Me and my son farm in Jefferson County.